bullets, bullets for coins. Don't put those all in one place. Ye old goodbye.
Alright, hang on, just wait a... wait up, I'm gonna release my dragon on you in a sec. Just gotta get my camcorder ready. There we go. Gonna put dubstep behind footage of you guys dying and get tons of hits on the Echo Net. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, action!
The dragon from the beginning of the campaign approaches! Roll! Four! Initiative!
Wish you wouldn't.
Go in time! Boom!
Oh! Oh, snap! Dragon! Retreat already!
Blue, baby!
Wow, do you work out?
All right!
Thank you.
Hell yeah!
Ah, what a bummer. All right, get up here and I'll kill you myself. Just let me unlock the door.
Med hypos!
Wait, all of us have to stand on that spot. That seems suspicious. It's a trap door. Ah, come on!
You drop into the moldy dungeon, embarrassed at how easily the sorcerer lured you into his trap.
Good luck escaping my dungeon, jackasses. It's been real.
So, how do we get back to town?
You can't. You trap, son.
But I want to do side quests and stuff.
Oh, good point. Suddenly, this happens!
Sounds like a prisoner or something.
We shall know a way out of here.
Well, let's go find her then.
Tina, back there, you can't just force us to fall into a trap. We need a chance to escape it or something.
Sorry, I didn't think you guys would make it so far in one session. I hadn't planned this part in advance. I'm making it up as I go.
Yeah, but the rules say...
Lily, downstairs, six people are beating info out of a Hyperion spy, and you're talking about rules? Seriously?
Hey, I'm Sai. Nice to meet you. I just cursed you. Don't be angry, though, because it's a pretty cool curse. You ready? You can talk to the dead. Like I said, pretty cool. In return for this gift, I need to find my brother Edgar. Visit the mass graves I dug,
resurrect some bodies, and see if Edgar's one of them. Also, you can raise the dead now. You're welcome. Anyway, off with you.
Huh. On your feet, soldier!
Tell him!